Hello everybody, this is EP on Antenna. Welcome back to another Plants vs. Zombies God of War 2 video. And today we shall be using the computer scientist. So there's our upgrades right there. I'm gonna take this out. Let's put an orbital cube, sure. So many legendary hats. Alright. Let's use the computer scientist. Oh, okay. I really hate this user interface. It's terrible. Alright, so yeah, this is the computer scientist. As you can see, he's a legendary computer scientist. He's a legendary scientist variant. Pretty nice. I really like this character a lot. He deals like 54 damage per shot, I believe. You have to line it up close and direct though. And yeah, his damage isn't that bad either from far. As you can see here, getting some sweet damage in. Oh crap. Alright, well, this does not look too good for us. I think they're gonna capture. Alright. So yeah, his crunch time is pretty darn good. Where is that? Alright, that's all the way back there. Yeah, his crunch time is pretty darn good. Except for the filter they apply on it. It like digitizes your screen and whatnot, and it's kind of annoying. I'm not sure if the meter upgrade is worth it, but I'll probably end up using the health upgrade, obviously. So yeah, we got a nice player vanquished, and that's before- oh crap. Jeez, alright. Is he gonna come this way? Okay. Right, he used his little thingy, so... there we go. I think I just saw 54 there. Oh yes! And for this character, I'm using the heal stations instead of the heal beam, which is kind of weird. I never usually do that. But yeah, once you go into crunch mode, you can basically like teleport in a nice area, like next to the plants, and maybe use it. Crap. Yeah, these guys have a lot of high HP characters. They have the Torchwood, they have the Citrons and all that. So as you can see here, 30, and then you see 54. So yeah, if you don't land the shot directly, I guess, from up close, you deal 30. But if, yeah, if you try to land the damage from far, you deal, you deal 22 or something like that. Look at this sunflower. So yeah, his minimum damage, I think, from a distance is like, I believe it's like 18 if you try to like snipe something. Alright, let me get some revives here. Son of a gun. I'm a scientist, man. I can heal you to full health immediately, dude. So yeah, if I try to hit something from the very far back, it's 15 and then 18 critical. Unless they're in turret mode, in which they take less damage. But yeah, crunch time is pretty nice. I think, yeah, it lets you deal like 67 damage, I believe. So you could two-shot 125 HP characters. Assuming the filter doesn't screw you over. And yeah, these guys are aggressive, so I'm pretty sure they're going to capture. They already have half of it captured. And there's like, you know, the majority of the time left. Alright, I should use this a bit more often. I could get a bit greedy here. You know what's weird? There we go. Oh, is that a potato mine? Yes, watch out, my friend. Oh crap, yep, that's a sunflower heal beam. There we go, so that's our little mole there. He's probably gonna stun me. Alright, let me just throw this real quick. So yeah, 67 damage, you go faster, you kick more butt. Is that Citron dead? No. There we go. So yeah, his maximum 67, which is pretty nice. Alright, let's go back here. So yeah, this filter really screws you over. Alright, let's get out of here. Wow! Alright, I have no idea what the hell's going on. Jesus. Alright, so... alright. So yeah, that frozen Citron tried to freeze me, but if you get healed, the second you get healed, you automatically... Your ice effects automatically leave. So if you're frozen, you get healed, you immediately get unfrozen. And oh my goodness, this is over. Jeez, what a garden. Alright, that guy's dead. Alright, well, we're probably gonna get wrecked here. Yep, it's a lot of Citrons, a lot of people in terror mode. Oh crap. Good, we're still alive, we're still alive, we're still alive. Alright, so once he hits me. Oh, he failed. Alright. Alright, well, this garden's down. This garden's down. Alright. Wow. Alright, well, we're gonna get our butts kicked tonight. So yeah, really nice character. I like this character a lot, but I really hate that little digitized screen. You could use that gnome vision thingy, and it will sometimes change your, it will like cancel out the black filter. It sometimes works, sometimes it doesn't, so I'm pretty sure it's a glitch. PodCap hasn't really dealt with that interaction. So yeah, I believe, yeah. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I tried it a few times, and it actually makes the screen a bit darker, but it's much better than that digitized screen. It's very annoying. I usually step on, mines, or like, you know, if there's chompers, I usually step on their spike weeds and whatnot, and it pretty much destroys your mode and whatnot. So I'll probably end up using the meter upgrade. I mean, not the meter upgrade, the health upgrade over the meter upgrade. Yeah. And yes, I'll definitely be, yeah, health upgrade is pretty nice. Okay, let me revive you, my friend. And yeah, because when you get into legendary mode, it, and you're under half your HP, it sets your HP to half. So if I have 100, if I have 110 HP, you know, with the HP upgrade, it'll set my HP to 55, and that could go a long way, you know. Plus, you have a higher chance of, you know, maintaining your streak, because yeah, you have higher health and whatnot. And yeah, this is like the only character I'll actually use the heal station and heal ball on, even though I usually don't do that, because yeah, I want more survivability. So I could get this mode, and I get very, very greedy when it comes to crunch mode. So yeah, I want to survive as much as possible when I just warp in like a madman. Oh crap, all right, where's he at? Yep, let me get out. Double warp, double warp. If they stun me and that guy freezes me, it's over. So yeah, I'm only one mode away here. As you can see, this thing has a very, very generous, are these guys really shooting me from different angles? Oh my goodness, unbelievable. All right, well, let me try to kill this thing. And I'll talk more about his upgrades later. There we go. Okay. Okay, move left and right. Oh crap. How is that guy still alive? All right, he's dead now. I know there's some corn strike coming in. Put that. So yeah, definitely getting the health upgrade. All right, that was pretty much crunch time for me. Say, I had no idea what the hell was going on. That pretty much kills it. But even then, he's a very good character, even without the that mode, crunch mode. He's very good. He does 54 damage per shot. His, you know, landing shots from far, it's not that hard. I mean, I don't know. It's like the hit. Like, it's very generous, the projectiles. So yeah, pretty good stuff. And yeah, I do not have his ammo upgrade, because you'll check right now. Look at this. Look at this. So let me reload, alright? So bam, 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 bam. You see? So it's like the reload speed is so fast. It's like you much rather spend a upgrade on a different on something else, you know? Alright, what's up, dude? Alright, so that guy's probably gonna get destroyed. Yep, he did. Son of a gun, he escaped. Oh crap. All right. So yeah, this is crazy. These guys are holding up pretty well. Look at that, three sunflowers. If I jump down there, I'll get stunned and I'll die immediately. It's not even gonna be a challenge. All right. No, you don't. Oh crap. Dude, you okay? And we got the health upgrade, sweet. There we go. That guy is not like him. He went back to kill him again. All right, let me go up here. There you go. Another crunch time mode. Sweet. All right. As you saw there, I saw the 67 damage. Jump revive this guy. Heal. All right. Let me see if I'm far. 24 damage from far, actually. Oh, crap. And, yep. Freaking mech Citron, really? Oh, Citron Ball, alright. That looked like a mech Citron thingy. Alright. So yeah, his reload speed pretty darn fast. But yeah, that looked like an... What the heck was that? I did all the one damage. Yeah, for some reason, when your heal station explodes, it deals one damage to everything. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Oh, crap. Yep, come on, guys. Don't let him take it. I'll drop this heal ball over there. And I'll just put this for defensive purposes. And yes, your heal ball cannot heal through barrels. We gotta watch out. So yeah, very, very good. Oh, what the hell? Oh my goodness, what the heck was that? Jeez. Alright, that's my heal station still. And the good thing about heal station is that it lasts like 3/4 of the way there. Jeez, I can't kill these things. Alright, and we lost the garden. Jeez. Oh my goodness. So they pretty much hold out right outside the... This is their strategy. They hold out right outside the garden. Like, right... They'll hold out right here with a bunch of sunflowers and citrons. And then at the last second, they'll just roll in and just completely capture everything. Oh, yeah. Whoops. I'm dumb. Alright. Yeah, let's get that health upgrade. Yeah, screw it. I'll use the health upgrade instead. As I said, you could use the ammo upgrade, but you know, you could use one, you know, if you want to. But I don't really see it being worth it because his reload speed is so damn fast. You definitely want the reload speed because it pretty much makes reloading instant. So he is very, very fast. So yeah, you definitely want health and reload speed, definitely. Because yeah, with you know, with the reload speed upgrade, you pretty much continue. You know, it's like continuous fire. You have like a very, very, very brief pause. That was very bad. But yeah, it was a sunflower, that's why. If it was any other character, I would have got punished, but it's okay. And I see you're gonna revive. Oh my goodness. Crap. You see, these guys kill you immediately. There's like no breathing room right there. Alright. I am being kind of greedy with the heals, though, I'll have to admit. There we go. Alright, so yeah, we just need one more kill. You need 5 player vanquishes or 10 AI vanquishes to get everything. So as you saw there, I got 10% of my meter full because I killed an AI. Son of a gun, leave me alone. Don't stun me, bro. Dude, leave me alone, my friend. There we go. Crap. Imagine with the hover goat beam. Ooh, that'd be disgusting. Anyone over here? Screw it. I think I saw a corn over there. Alright. That was very greedy. But, I mean, we got away with it, so it's cool. Oh, crap. Yep, this is the Citron Town over here. Yeah, you see? I said it. They'll hold down around... You see? They'll hold down around this area. Alright. Hopefully my team knew their plans and whatnot and just like, you know, clean the freaking, the plant nest, so to speak. Alright. It's Christmas! Alright. Nothing better than like, oh crap. Baloney, alright, well, this is no good. Dude, really? Alright, 50 as you see. Oh, the maximum is 50, alright. I thought it was something else. I'm pretty sure I see 54 sometimes. It's kind of weird. Yep, this is GG, man. Well, we're gonna do this till we die, pretty much. Alright, could we make it to the next garden? Maybe we throw the heal ball and whatnot. Man, this team is hopeless. We're hopeless right now. There's nothing to shoot right now. Oh, there's a couple of characters over there, but they're way too far. They're on the other side. So yeah, we actually made it out alive. Sweet. So yeah, there we go. But as I said, I really do not like this digitized crap right here, this filter they put over it. But yeah, he's still a very good character without crunch mode. Did he really see me? Oh, he saw that guy over there. I'm like, there's no way he saw me. Wow, sorry for that. I basically tap killed him. There we go. There we go. My meter's 30% full. Pretty happy about that. Alright, he's pretty much at good health there, so. Alright, let me see. Is that a Citron or an Aeon? Oh, crap. Let me drop in on him. Hey, buddy. Mind if I drop in on you? There we go. So, yeah. You always want to be sneaky with scientists. Now my meter's 50% full. That's pretty much the way to play him. Because he does 50 damage, and that's very nice. You could 3-shot Kernel Corn. You could 4-shot Citrons. It's very amazing. Unless they have the damage upgrade. Oh, crap. Alright. Whoa. You have a lot of HP, my friend. Alright. He's attracting too much attention. So, if he decides to, like, stun down here, and then he sees me... I'm pretty screwed. And no thank you. Crap. Yep. A lot of plants now. Yep. This is their little spot now. This is going to be their spot. Or this one as well. Alright. I'll revive him. It's much better to revive. Like, I have the power to immediately bring 200 health back into the game. That's very insane. Alright. Please don't shoot me. Okay. Thank you very much, sir. Oh my goodness. Yep. They're holding on right then and there. Crap. Crap, crap, crappity, crap, crap. Yeah, now we're getting ran over at this point. Look at this. There's no hope for us. Yep, this is it. It's like a Kernel Corn / Citron army. Look at that. Nope, no thank you. Yeah. This is over. It all goes downhill from here. Yep. It's pretty over. GG, guys. Yep, it's over. They have like six. They have like half the team on one side, and then they have half the team in the other. And my teammates are all spread out. So if you try to kill one of them, well, in that group, it's like a 6v1. It's not gonna work out. And yeah, they're just running us over at this point. I'm definitely not getting the heal nor revive boost because sunflowers always get it. I don't know, for some reason. Scientists usually focus on attacking, and then that's why like sunflowers pretty much always get the heal slash revive boost, at least from my experience. There we go. Alright, I'll take it. Okay. Crap. Yeah, these guys are always together. It's like... Jeez, alright. I need someone else to, like, attack them. So it could, like, focus, you know, split their attention, so to speak. Yep, see? This is a good team. Jeez. And, yep. Can't do anything right now. I'll just play a bit more defensively then. I'll wait for them to come to us. Alright. Yeah, this is not working out anymore. My team is in complete disarray. Meanwhile, these guys have like the best teamwork in the universe. So it's not really gonna work out. He's getting drugged up by that mushroom. Alright. Look at this. I've never seen this before. Yeah, if I go there, I'll die immediately. And yeah, this is a good opportunity to actually get the sticky balls. Sticky balls are actually pretty nice. They could definitely help you get the they could definitely help you get extra kills to get your country mode faster. Yeah, it's really hard to shoot that down. Trying, guys. Yeah. Word of advice, don't try to shoot down the drones with this. There we go. He went too close to the ground, that's why. You see, there's a separate sunflower, so we could probably punish her. She went this way, didn't she? There we go. Let's chill over here. We're playing defensively now. Oh, crap. What? Where did that come from? Alright. Was that really him? Alright, we took that kill. Pretty nice. Alright, crunch mode is 50% of the way there. There we go, 60% now. Just need two more player kills. Alright, I saw 54 there, so I'm not sure what the exact damage is. If it's 54, that's pretty awesome. Because, yeah, you could 3-shot slash 4-shot Citrons and 3-shot Kernel Corn. Assuming you have the, even when they have the HP upgrade. Look at this. This is crazy. Anyone that even gets there will just die immediately. Okay, I'm gonna die. No! They should give you like a quarter. They should give you 10% for reviving as well. That'll definitely incentivize some players, you know, be more aware of their teammates and all that. Alright, one more player kill and we'll get it. This AI takes a long time. Oh crap. Yeah, don't let him. Oh my goodness, he wasted that. Someone take care of that. There we go. Nope. Alright, this is dangerous. You see, the second someone steps in the garden, it's like a. Oh my goodness, I have no idea. Wow. Like, the second that happens, yeah, everyone goes to the garden. So this is why it's important to not let anyone capture at all. Because the second someone decides to step in the garden, everyone starts going to it and capturing it. Alright. Everyone. That's like a global signal. That usually marks the end of your garden, usually. So it just tells everyone get your butt in here and capture right now. It's just a global signal. Alright. So yeah, we're playing defensively. A lot of my teammates are dying, so maybe we get it. There's a husk cat. Alright, I think I saw a pea shooting turret mode. And nope. Alright, he's dead though. Nothing you could do about Turbo Twister unless you have your team around there. Alright, so we can maybe defend this. This is the hardest garden in this entire stage, so we could definitely get it. Alright. So at the beginning it was good, but now it's like my team is in complete disarray. But now we're making it up. Alright. What are you doing, my cactus friend? Alright, let me just throw a heal ball over there. Alright. Oh, nice. Mech. No. Oh, my goodness. He's drugging me up, guys. All right. Say no to drugs. And mushrooms. I think we got this. Their sunflower little army was not a help anymore. Nope, you're not a roll in there. All right. Throw heal ball, heal station, everything. Spam everything. So, yeah, it was good at first, but damn. Those sunflowers, dude. You can just see how powerful a group of sunflowers are. And she just suicided herself in front of the train. RIP. So, yeah, that was a good match overall. 22.7k. We'll probably just end up getting no revive. Maybe the revive boss. Who knows? I'll take it. Screw it. The game was a huge mess towards the end. But, yeah, that's Computer Scientist. Scientist is my favorite class. And, yeah, I really enjoyed using him. Not bad. So that's going to be... Alright, wait. Do we have... we don't have 50k yet. Damn. I'm going to only open these packs. I could attach a video... Oh, never mind. Never mind. We could do these. Alright, let's open up one Red Mystery Portal pack. Yes, I have a bunch of these. Alright, let me see this. Arcade set. Giddy up. And Robo... Alright, Silver Robo Visor. Alright, nice. We got a Giddy up ton from Sunflower. Awesome. So that's going to be it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.